This is how you shoot a basketball blindfolded and on the phone.